Hello everybody and welcome back to the video on my YouTube channel. I'm Nicholas and I am extremely excited because we're going to be checking out NCT 127's Hollywood comeback to baddies. And I don't know about you guys, but I'm seeing 9 baddies on my screen right now and I'm ready for them to flame, okay? The teaser bit we got in the album, you know, in the album highlight medley was already dirty. That beat was dangerous, okay? It's a very classical concept, you know, bad guys with cars, but that's what NCT 127 is all about. You know, the bad boy aesthetic, and I'm ready for them to drop some heat, okay? Let's check it out. Really excited. NCT 127, 2 baddies. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Hell yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Ooh, the effects are so sick. Dang. Mark. Ooh. Ooh, the styling is so cool. I love the colors. Jaehyun. Hey, this beat. Johnny, look at the jacket. Man, looking fresh. Hey, Chen. Love the random man. Oh. Sounds so great, though. Jungwoo. Woo. Doyoung. Oh, this pre-chorus. Hallelujah. Damn, let's go. Yuta. Woo. Hey, this is NCT at its peak, okay? It's just so NCT. I love it. Woo. The choreo is so fresh too. They're looking hot though. Those outfits are sick. Ooh. Ooh, this Mark Haechan set is also so dope. The Dreamies. Yeah, we got no time to kill. Pick you, be mighty, mighty. Johnny looks so good. Hey, they flexing in this one, okay? They're looking hot. Oh, it's already so catchy. Oh, God. And obviously, the classic anthem like group harmonizing. Jaehyun's antics in this though. Tail bridge, come on, give me the high notes. Oh. Oh, this Jaehyun Jungwoo section. Give me the high note, come on. Tail is preparing it, come on. Come on. Oh, Doyoung. Oh. Oh, this neon look is cool. There it is! Oh, the ad-libs! Oh, the added. Oh! Hey, this is... Jesus fucking Christ! Hey, this is an experience. This music video, this song is... Hey, I will say it like this. I'm honestly just glad that they decided to release a music video today and not tomorrow, because obviously with the Blackpink coming, it will all be a bit, you know, squeezed together. So I'm now have all the time in the world to appreciate this absolute banger. Holy moly. I realized it these past few weeks again. You know, I was listening more and more to my NCT playlist, which in this case is the majority just their talent tracks, but that really once again showed me that NCT is the peak for me when it comes to boy group music, okay? NCT just embodies the boy group sound so much, it still makes it their very own thing. When you listen to an NCT song, you just know it's NCT, you know? They take this bad boy aesthetic he, like, mentioned, you know, with the cars and everything. It's such an overdone concept, right? Cars and whatnot, but they make a song and a music video that just oozes with style, with badassery, with slickness, with just everything, you know? It's cool, it's fresh, it's fun. It's entertaining, it's hot, okay? They looking fresh and ripped all the way through. The styling is... NCT just never misses. No matter which stop you do, no matter who is involved, it's just always a hit, okay? And this is just that. 127, once again, they've dropped so many bangers in the past, okay? Kick It, Favorite, Sticker, regular English version, Superhuman, and whatnot, okay? It could go on and on and on. They basically haven't had a bad release, and obviously some better than the others, but two baddies, it's just right up my alley, okay? It's badass hip-hop, insane flow, yet also wonderful, gorgeous vocal sections within the pre-chorus. The bridge aside, we have a hype dance break, which obviously makes sense given the song. Again, the styling throughout this MV is an absolute 10 out of 10, okay? It's so cool. The chorus is so fun and energetic. Two baddies, one Porsche. Two baddies, one Porsche. We'll be... You know, it's already melted in there, okay? I will be at work, I will, you know, throw in some stuff, and then I'm just like, two baddies, one Porsche, just randomly, because my brain just can't, you know, get it out of it, okay? Oh, seriously, I could watch this again, but honestly, I would just be, you know, just going crazy once again, so I don't think I would need to watch it one more time. I think that first watch alone was already enough to tell me, oh my god, this is... Holy shit, okay? It's NCT as it lives, you know? It just oozes NCT so much, it still feels like something. You know that nobody can copy, okay? They take a very known concept or very common concept and style and mix it with so much of their own flavor and make it an absolute hit. Again, Johnny was badass. Utah sections was great. Why do we have that TT smiling lyrics though? But the neon lightnings were so cool. Again, the race car aesthetics and everything were so well implemented. The pre-chorus was very, very great to listen to. Okay, vocal line with Haechan, Taeil, Doyoung, and Jungwoo sounding fantastic. Again, Utah, Johnny having great sections. Mark and Haechan had these cool connection moments. Taeyong, obviously, you know, an absolute icon, delivering as always. Everybody just shined once again so much in this. There were like so many moments in this MV where every single member, once again, had a cool highlight section. Jaehyun, as example, okay? My man looking absolutely insane, you know, sitting on the front, right? I definitely gotta check out the Zola, like mentioned, but just look at that shot here. My god, this MV, this song, I could talk nonstop for 5 more minutes. It's so freaking fresh. This section, you know, with Jungwoo and Jaehyun was so cool, okay? Just black and white and all rain is such a big contrast to the, you know, very bright and colorful neon looks that we had going on before and after that, okay? This section here, you know, looks extremely cool. You know, it's such a fantastic look. These neon looks always look really, really great when executed well. The choreo is really fun. You know, this would just go hype on stage, okay? My god, NCT! NCT 127's two baddies. It's just... Like, seriously, it once again delivers in every category. Vocals, rap, pre-chorus, chorus, bridge, choreo, dance break, everything, okay? Music video is a hit. Music video is extremely entertaining. The members look 10 out of 10. The styling, everything, okay? NCT, as a whole, remains my favorite boy group, not just to listen to, but in general. The talent that all of these 23 members have is off the charts, okay? And this, once again, was just, okay, it's a... Wait, how do you... I haven't played basketball in a while. You know what I mean, okay? It's a jackpot, you know? It's a triple. It's whatever you want to call it. It's a hit, all right? NCT 127's two baddies. Two baddies, one Porsche. Absolute hit, okay? Absolute banger, okay? The 9 baddies dropped 2 baddies here, and it was an absolute hit. What an experience. That was so much fun. Again, I only needed one watch to, you know, fully feel it. I can't wait to, you know, re-watch it over and over, and luckily I have the time now to do so. I had so much fun with this. I enjoyed this a lot, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, leave a like down below to show me that you did. All your thoughts down below in the comments as well. And as always, if you enjoy what I'm doing, if you want to support me, then you can leave this up as well. Support my Patreon, want to help me a lot. Double time outro. Tomorrow, obviously, the album will drop, but as mentioned, Black Queen will have to come back as well. And then we'll focus on that for Friday. We'll be doing the entire Two Baddies album throughout the weekend. So look forward to that. And that, a lot of great other cable content coming up. So whatever content may be interested in, whatever content may want you in for, obviously again soon on the channel. Stay safe, have been happy, have a great time, have a great remaining day, and see you over the weekend with the Two Baddies album. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.